Hello, everybody. Today I wanted to talk a little bit about another Dostoevsky short story that I finished. So from this collection that I've been reading, and I finished An Unpleasant Predicament, which has been translated as A Bad Business. Is that recent Pushkin Press edition that this has been translated into? So A Bad Business. It's also been translated as A Nasty Story, and I think A Scary Story. So there's a few different options, but the one that I read had been translated as An Unpleasant Predicament. So basically the story follows the main character who is at a dinner for the birthday of like a colleague that he's worked with in the past. And he himself has a good position now. He, I believe, is a general. So he's kind of like in the civil service and has a good position. And as they're discussing things, he's talking about kind of changing society and how that basically people in his position need to, I don't know how to put it, but they basically can, bless these other like lower class people by giving them attention, but in such a way to still show that they are still above them, but that it's kind of an honor for them to be recognized kind of thing. So as he's discussing these ideas, when he leaves, he ends up, his carriage is not waiting for him as it's supposed to be, and so he starts walking, and he ends up stumbling upon a wedding that is for one of his inferiors within the government, so within his work. And so he decides, okay, well, like, to test my theory, I'm going to go and attend his wedding because it'll be a fantastic, you know, honor to him, and they will appreciate it, and I'll be able, like, he has all these daydreams about, or night dreams, about what, how they're going to take it, and how he's going to respond to everybody. So it's really an interesting story. I think in this edition it's about 60 pages or so it's not super long, but, it's interesting, and he definitely gets into some sticky situations just based on the fact that he doesn't realize that he's getting in over his head. And so there's a lot of secondhand embarrassment type of stuff going on in reading this, just because you can see as he's going into this stuff, this is not going to end well. And so I thought it was enjoyable. I thought that it was a funny read. There were some funny parts. I did feel bad for some of the characters, though, not necessarily the main guy, because everything he had, he kind of had coming to him, I thought, but some of the side characters involved in this situation, I kind of felt bad for them and the things that seemed to be happening in their lives and his kind of involvement in that. So funny, but at the same time, it was kind of sad in a way, but that's Dostoevsky for you. So, he blends things really well. So I did think this was enjoyable. Not my favorite that I have read of his short stories so far, but an interesting look at, society and kind of how different people perceive themselves and some of the ridiculous things that people can get into. So those are some thoughts about An Unpleasant Predicament, and I'll probably be back soon with some more thoughts about the next story in here. So let me know what you're reading, and I will talk to you next time.